In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix the Finest Login Failed 500 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The problem could be either from our end or the game servers. Today, I will show you how to resolve the problem if it is caused by us. The first solution is to disable the firewall and change the Finest compatibility settings. We disable the firewall because it may prevent the finals. To do this, we come to the search section and open the control panel. Then go to System and Security and click on Windows Defender Firewall. On the left side, click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. And we turn off the firewall. We only need to do this when we wanna play the game. To change the finals compatibility settings, we open Steam. Right click on the finals and from manage section click on browse local files. After that, we right click on discovery and open properties. Then we navigate to compatibility. We tick run this program in compatibility mode 4 and select Windows 8. After that, we tick disable full screen optimizations and finally click apply. That concludes the first solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution doesn't work for you, revert the Finest compatibility settings to their previous. Now let's move on to the second solution. The second solution is to add launch options and clear Steam's download cache. To add launch options, open Steam. Then right click on the Finest and select properties. After that, in the launch options section, we type -windowed -high and -novideo. I will put the launch options in the description, so you can copy and paste them from there. To clear Steam's download cache, click on Steam in the upper left and open settings. Then we navigate to downloads. After that, click on clear cache and click confirm to continue. After doing this, Steam will automatically restart and ask us to log back into our account. After logging in, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to reset our internet and change our DNS. The problem may be related to our internet connection, and if that's the case, this solution can help resolve the issue. To do this, we search for CMD and run it as an admin. There are 6 codes we need to enter into the CMD. These codes won't harm our computer. You can find the codes in the description. You can copy and paste these codes one by one into the CMD. Once we have entered codes, we close the CMD. Now, let's change our DNS. To do this, we go to the search section and type control panel. Then, navigate to network and internet and click on network and sharing center. Afterward, we click on our network, go to properties, and double click on internet protocol version 4. Here, we take use the following DNS server addresses. You should set the preferred and alternate DNS servers like this. These are Google's DNS addresses and are completely safe to use. After changing the DNS address, we will need to restart our computer for the changes to take the effect. Once we have done this, check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem still persists after trying these solutions, it means that the problem is caused by the server. In this case, either the server is down or the servers are full. Some users on Reddit were able to log in by constantly trying to log in. Unfortunately, there is nothing we can do other than wait. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.